What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this guy's? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Thank you, mister.
told the devil he'd be right back, and the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine, I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a... Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
Finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
In the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
You coward messenger boy! I got something for that crow. No time with my kids, sugar!
Thank you. Two old birds pulling on each other's milkshake.
I like it better this way. Take a damn photo. Chop, chop. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
How about some fucking service? Around here.
Who does he think he is?
Motherfucker!
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Your path to Ryan is now clear. Ellen Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for the dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Mr. B.
Plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
When will you ever learn to take instruction? I'm coming down there, little morph! Coming down to cheat you to death!
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole, but you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
What you was capable of? Even that life you thought you had?
spell was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Yeah. Now, if you don't call that family, I know what is. And now...
Si te gustó el video, dale like, compartir y suscribirse, dale a la campanita para activar las notificaciones de cada cuando subo un video. Sin más que decir, nos vemos en el próximo video.
¡Hasta pronto!